Now, let this constitution.
The enthronement of Bishop Godfred Luwum was officiated by the Archbishop Stephen Kaziwa Mugalu this morning at the St. Philip's Cathedral in Gulu City. The Reverend Godfred Luwum succeeds Johnson Kagumba, who has been overseeing the Diocese of Northern Uganda since 2009.
Enter your eternal joy through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns, one God, world without end. Amen.
Johnson Kagumba relinquished his position, having decided to seek an early retirement.
I, Bishop Johnson Kagumba, do now relinquish this proper jurisdiction over the Diocese of Northern Uganda, praying that God's blessings may continue upon his servant, Godfrey, now to be installed as Bishop of the Diocese of Northern Uganda.
The bishop preacher Luke Orombi prayed for the new bishop to run and complete his race.
Send our allegiance to you and to him to support him. Help us, Lord, to walk with him and not leave him alone. I thank you that you are here to witness yet another miracle in Northern Uganda. And may your blessings reach upon what is going to happen for the archbishop, for the bishops, and as they lay their hands on this man, may this man be anointed for ministry. In Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Amen! The new Bishop Godfred Luwum pledges to guide his ship.
I will do so by the help of God.
May the Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, who has given you the will to undertake all these things, give you the strength and the power to perform them. May he accomplish in you the good work he has begun, that you may be found perfect at a later day, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The new bishop is named after the late Archbishop Janan Luwum. The Diocese of Northern Uganda has headquarters in Gulu City and covers the districts of Omoro, Amuru, Gulu, Nwoya, and Gulu City. I'm Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news.